September 24th is the first day of puppy ownership. We haven't even named him yet for sure. We'll just call him Little Buddy for now. He's pretty good. Although he's got many characteristics of a tri body shape, color shape wise, he's really a merle because he has spots, so it's kind of neat. Pretty much 8 weeks old. Born July 31st, right?
23rd.
July 23rd.
Oh, he hears his dogs. Oh boy, I hope it's not influenced by that.
There'll be many hugs to come. Okay, I wonder if he's thirsty. Got a name for him. It's Flex. See the Flex on him? He's got Flex. Fleck. F-L-E-C-K. But you know, Flex wouldn't be bad. F-L-E-X is pretty good. There we go. That's good. Good dog. Good dog. He's a camera hound, huh? Flex, what are you eating? It's going to be hard to see at night from that angle. Okay, he's got the carrot-flavored Mother Hubbard biscuit, original size. They have bigger ones, but he doesn't need a bigger one. So he's getting his carrot for the day. He'll eat anything. Anything but what he's supposed to eat. It's a week now that we've had him. And he's getting acclimated to our house and to us. Hi, Flex. Hi. Hi. What he wants to do is two things. Rip things apart, bite into stuff. That's probably the best fun. He does scamper around sometimes. So this would be the first mostly black dog I've had. The other ones were all funny colors. He's got his share of funny colors, don't get me wrong. But he's got more solid than ever, except for Flood. He was solid. But he was a red. This is a blue. He's got a leaf. He never wants to give up a leaf. I think he's looking for it again. The best thing he does so far is come in the house. Look at that, right on in. Must be like October 6th or so. We've had the puppy for two Saturdays and a half a week. And although he is getting better, he's got a long ways to go. He just wants to tear up everything. He wants to chew on my arms. You can't even hold him without bites. He wants to eat rocks. And he wants to pee inside whenever possible. And he poops seven times a day, so it's all right. So there he is, the little terrorizer. Just wants to terrorize. Favorite thing to do. See that? Just put junk all over the lens. Yeah, that's Flax. Hi, Flax. Just looking for any kind of crap to eat. 11 weeks old. Any kind. Okay, today is Saturday the 15th. I guess we've had a little flex now for 3 weeks. And he's growing. There's no doubt about it. Still can't trust him for nothing. But he's growing. There's no doubt about it. And when we've got his attention nicely, he tends to fetch pretty good. Oh, that's a good dog. Good dog. That's if he doesn't get distracted. Oh, good dog. Hey, Flex, what are you doing? What are you doing? Sticks, rocks. It's just such a fun spot.
He likes the stick. Yeah, that's good.
That's good. That's good.
Okay. Okay.
Okay, so today's Saturday the 12th of November 2011. And I guess Flex is about 15 weeks old. He's doing pretty good. I haven't figured out which kind of dog he is. He's wambly, wacky. Maybe he's just too young. He can shake and he can play frisbee. retrieve the ball. He's learned to catch. He's doing pretty good on the leash. He's cute. He's getting heavy. I've teamed up with him. This is normal puppy stuff. You can't gripe about this. Drop it. Find a branch, chew it up. Here's some of his other branches he brought this way.
Did you walk?
A little. Where is it? Go get it. Go get it. Get it. Get it.